Grand Seiko has continually impressed the watch community this past year with a variety of strong releases. Each reference upholds the brand's grammar of design, a winning formula to produce highly technical and aesthetic timepieces. One of the most well-known designs is the Grand Seiko SBGA211 Snowflake, a modern classic within the catalogue. But while revered, some purists felt the dial was too complicated, with a date window and a power reserve indicator on the dial. This left some imagining what a clean Snowflake dial would look like. Grand Seiko has now introduced somewhat of an answer to that query, the new SBGY007, a slender stainless steel Elegance Collection watch equally inspired by Japan and its surrounding nature. The classic meets modern specifications will appeal to a broad audience of wrists, with a diameter of 38.5mm, thickness of 10.2mm, and compact lug-to-lug measurement of 43.4mm. The rounded stainless steel case features Zaratsu distortion-free mirror finishing to the front-facing elements of the case, its sides finished with a rich satin brush. The outer lug shoulders have a hairline polished bevel to add vintage sensibilities to its geometry. While perhaps at a rushed first glance, you might assume the Snowflake has finally arrived in a time-only stainless steel configuration, technically this is not the case. What the SBGY007 presents is equally interesting and nature-inspired. There's a reason Grand Seiko's motto is the nature of time, many of their references leveraging environmental muses. The icy blue dial has a more macro texture than what you would find on the SBGA211, and is an artistic representation of the frozen waters of Lake Suwa when winter arrives. Its texture embodies the cracks and ridges that form on the frozen surface, their formation rooted in mythical legend. The icy blue color is subtle, a hue that emboldens itself more or less depending on how the dial catches the light. In any case, the dial is crisp and clean, its simplicity a clear example of when less can be more. The razor-sharp hands and faceted hour markers have been distortion-free mirror polished, a strategic and aesthetic choice to increase both beauty and legibility. Considering the bright tone of the dial, it makes sense to incorporate a finish that will darken the hands and markers under light, creating the contrasting light and shadow elements Grand Seiko is known for. The 30-meter water-resistant SBGY007 is issued on a black crocodile strap with blue stitching and blue underside calf leather to pair with the icy blue tone of the dial. Instead of the more basic pin and buckle system, buyers are treated to a full-on deployment folding clasp and case-matching stainless steel to elevate the aesthetic and its sense of luxury. Inside the watch is the highly attractive and accurate in-house caliber 9R31. The hand-wound spring-drive caliber leverages a dual-spring barrel, allowing the movement to uphold the usual 72 hours of power reserve found in Grand Seiko movements. If you're missing the power reserve complication, don't fret. The 9R31 caliber features a power reserve indicator on its full bridge plate, providing complication without complicating the dial. The 9R31 has a clean finish, with a hairline satin brush across the plate embedded with blued screws, jewels, and small cutouts that allow you to have a peek at the gears moving beneath. If you were teary-eyed missing out on the limited edition SBGY003, the standard production SBGY007 is a great way to add a clean, yet technical watch to your collection. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe to the Time+Tide channel for all the latest watch content and reviews.